My name is Keri Williamson. I'm the project manager for CBJ for the reroute of Kaxdigoowu Héen Dei. It's the trail that runs from Brotherhood Bridge parking lot to River Road. This work is to reroute the trail away from the riverbank. Currently, the Mendenhall River has been eroding. The banks are very steep. That trail has been closed to the public since last summer. During construction, people are asked to use the reroute, which is from the end of Wild Meadow Lane. There's a gravel road at the end of Wild Meadow Lane that connects the trail and avoids construction. By the end of the month, this trail will be open to the public and you'll be able to use the new reroute for the winter. And in the spring, construction will resume to pave it and seed it. And this project should be wrapped up.